Yeah, he is, he's like his ass. Yeah, from Queen, yeah.
And just for the teaser about Bryan Adams, mate.
Whoa. How to get free PS Plus. Ainsley fucking needs this.
Mr. Shambles' funniest moments.
That's what came up with.
Yeah, mate, fucking playing FIFA is funny. Hey, yours?
Yeah.
Yours, mate?
Hello, Mom. I'm famous.
You're famous?
Just let anyone know who's listening. Slaney's a proper nonce, yeah. I knew this guy back in the school days, he was always a creep. I used to pick his nose, pick his ass. Pick his fucking all sorts. Fucking grim.
That's fucking great.
Stalking all the fucking reception kids after they finished school. Follow him in. Oh, I don't fucking know, I'm drunk.
You're drunk, yeah, it wouldn't surprise me if you were study fan. Josh, how many packs are you open, mate? Open some. How many are you down? That's a spirit. You made Josh as well. Can you hear Josh in that as well? Yeah, can you hear Josh as well, Peter?
He's not talking, is he?
Do you want me to see your name?
Slaney started streaming on YouTube, yeah. He's doing some bomb. Come on, then. Oh my god. Oh, Slaney.
So, mate.
Matic. That's not Hamshik, is it? That's fucking dickhead. Oh no, it is. That pack's put you over power, don't it? Cagliari.
I don't Cagliari.
What did you do?
That was Mainz.
Oh right.
If not just if you don't any. Oh yeah. Schalke. And that's cheap.
I don't know if it's cheap or not. Potentially not.
I've got three Schalke players.
The club is stacked, isn't it?
Definitely.
Oh yeah, on that screen it was. Oh my god. Oh fuck. You need to get a lot more players now, man. shit. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun.
Dun dun. Pack for what? Oh, what pack was that? Hearing that, John, mate.
Yeah, I told you, they're overpowered, aren't they? Combined with fucking Josh's padlock, it's a recipe for disaster.
Fucking walk out, there you go, mate. No problem for him, is it?
No problem at all. It's amazing how he does it, isn't it? Every single pack.
I did tell you that. He's like, nah, it's every pack. Fucking yeah, damn right it is, mate.
Oh, God. That's amazing. I've learned this before.
When a man loves a woman.
So this is, what pack are you getting out of this?
Did probably a bronze pack, to be fair, mate.
Bronze. That's what it would turn out to be like, yeah. Well, for me, no, it's only worth, like, what, 20k, maybe.
So better what I get, innit?
Yeah. Nastasic.
Take him, to be fair.
Yes.
Now you're on the left, but you haven't got any.
They don't have many, do they? Fuck yeah.
There you go, John, mate.
Complete it. Oh, come on, an overpowered pack. What happened? That's a shit one. Oh, no, that's not good.
I got, I've got Salah on this. A small prime gold players pack, yeah?
Yeah, they're the ones that are good.
There's not one in there.
Italian league, there will be with Cagliari.
Joe. The Bundesliga well, one, Josh. I've done 6 squads out of 18, mate. And I'll be a player in that camp, wouldn't I? What pack was it, John? This one, yeah?
Yeah, Cagliari.
How much does it cost?
I don't know. Yeah, yeah, well, I think I had to use a couple of silvers, so. Fuck knows. Oh, you've actually got a few, that's good. Sorted.
You say these packs are overpowered, mate. Do you know what my pack luck is?
Awful.
Yeah, there you go, mate.
Just be positive, innit? I mean, you're gonna pack someone amazing out of this, aren't you?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. All of this hard work is totally worth it because fuck it, you're gonna get messy, aren't you? Just do it. The link is there, man. You're doing an Italian team. Messi's Argentinian. And Argentinians pretend to be Italian. So the link is there. You got it, mate. Nothing's going to hold you back. So what are you going to do with your Messi money?
Quick sell it.
Quick sell it. No, when you're Pat Messi, what are you going to do with your money?
Quick sell him.
Why?
Might as well, mate. You're...
Oh, well, you're not going to pack him anymore, sorry, mate.
Yeah, I wouldn't have packed you in the first place, mate.
You would, you actually would have. You really would have, but you fucked it up.
I like your hype, mate.
Yeah, man. Oh.
So these packs are apparently overpowered, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, you ready for this then?
Here we go. Told you, mate, look. What are you thinking? Is it him again? Okay, good. Here you go, we're gonna have 84.
I'll let you fall.
It's actually pretty good.
Yeah, he's got a grand, mate. Definitely good, isn't it?
Yo, mate, you actually got three special cards in that one pack.
Yeah, all quick sell value. Cheers, I had 190 grand before all of this, mate. I've lost about 20 grand.
I should stop if I were you, guys.
Get it on.
Come on, please, 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 please. Might be on some good news here, Sonny.
Why?
Come on. Oh, it's Nintendo exclusive again. There's a new, like, Sonic Olympic game, innit? But it's just on a mobile fucking thing, Android store. I'm gonna check it out, actually. Sonic Olympics. Good lad, it's free. Let's do it then. If you could play online, Slender, would you want to get it as well?
Not particularly.
Why? No, it's free. It's got like loads of different events on it and stuff.
What game are we talking about?
For fuck's sake. Sonic at the Olympic Games.
Sonic?
Yeah, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah, mate. I'm really a fucking unit, mate.
Yeah, and it's 390 megabytes. That could be a good thing, Josh. That might mean it's got shitloads of content in it. So when Pokemon Go, went that like a gig or 2 gig or something? You couldn't afford it.
Yeah, you can afford it, mate. He's a proper stingy cunt, mate.
You don't want to give Slaney 200k, Josh.
So he's such a stingy cunt, isn't he?
Son, if you fucking killed yourself.
Oh, well, I killed myself, might as well, to be fair. Yeah. Especially when you play FIFA.
Super Josh. Oh, there you go, didn't it? Small rare gold. Come on, here we go, big bucks.
Big bucks.
Cash money. Exactly, you see that? I don't know what it is, but...
It's no one back there, right?
It's not even a walkout, why'd you get so excited?
It's Brazilian, mate. 4 grand worth, what you say, mate, keep him, that's what I say.
If that was Josh with that pack, it would have been Neymar, wouldn't it, I suppose.
Of course. Yeah. Oh, oh, John, there you go, let's small prime gold players pack again, mate. Yeah, we go for that, fuck.
Who's Sampdoria?
Oh, yeah, Josh has packed someone. He's just breathing, oh yeah, yeah. Oh, you packed this time then, Josh. Are you sure about that one, mate? Don't lie to us, pal.
He even fucking breathes walkouts, doesn't he?
He's got fucking... fucking walkout! He's shit, there you go. So he's just packed like our team would see that. He's shit. I mean, after that one. Come on, here, give us another one.
Yeah, it's only worth 300 grand. That's nothing.
It's nothing in my fucking books.
He is funny, isn't he? Was his pack look this good on like FIFA 18 as well?
Oh, yeah, his pack looks good on every FIFA, mate. You should just ask him, mate. His pack looks good on every FIFA. This guy don't mess about. Josh, man, how'd you get such good packs, mate? Tell us your tactic, what'd you do? Huh? What's your tactic? Come on. Put a fucking bean sweater out. Golden weekend league, that's not a way to get good pack luck, mate. John don't have good pack luck and he's had gold. Yeah. Yeah. Good idea to be fair, mate. Well, I'll give up on the game to be fair. The amount of money I spend on packs, man, I'm trying to get Jimmy Savile.
Jimmy's.
Yeah, fucking suicide, mate. That is literally what the ache breaks you, mate.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, yeah, he's coming back up to 850. Fucking hell, are you buying, mate? This guy's fucking buying. This guy's just Pat Vardy, fucking hell. Who? He's getting one. What's he getting in? He's going to be in the air toward the Libya. Is he even good? Jump, mate. You seen Harry Maguire, mate? That guy is a fucking unit, mate. Don't make a difference if you lose every game, mate. He is still a fucking tank, mate. Exactly, and he does that. Yeah, exactly, mate. That's a good record. For me, anyway. Yeah, do you know what? Yeah. Like, EA's up your ass, pal. And you know it is. Don't give me that bollocks. It isn't. Alright, mate. Well, first of all, have you seen your packs? You bring De Bruyne up out of this, mate. He gives a fuck you packed De Bruyne, mate. You packed a player that's worth 1 million. Doesn't make a difference. You practice how it's worth a million. You're in this a million, yeah? And the game's not up your arse. For me to get a player worth a million, I have to open about 700 packs. And there you go, John, mate. Guess what? You said these packs are overpowered. Check who we got, mate.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, mate. Adjurees, mate. What a pack.
Adjurees. Adjurees.
Another small prime plaque. There we go. There's another one, mate. Should we go for another one, John? What are you saying, mate?
I don't think it should.
Where are you going?
Good night.
I'm not opening no pack. I've lost 50 grand basically.
At least you packed, I don't know, no one. Didn't you pack someone worth like 90k?
Yeah, but about 40 grand that's gone already.
I don't even know you fucking packed.
Well, Lucas Perez, mate.
Oh, yeah, that was it, wasn't it? It's not fair, is it?
EA is not fair, mate. EA is not very fair on the poor boy. You know? So, yeah. My pat luck is watching fucking, I don't know. To be honest, to be fair, mate. That's all they, mate. Should we just do another draft, mate? What are you saying?
Yeah, drafts are fun, I guess, aren't they?
This is fucking stupid, man. My pack luck is just fucking the wank, mate. Yeah, this guy over here, if we can run his left to play. Oh, sorry, mate, the game's not up my ass. Fuck off.
Yeah, I don't know how he can say that, to be fair.
It's not like I packed a point. Fucking De Bruyne, mate, fuck off. No one's packed that cunt. I think he's got a better pack. Oh, John, mate, look who we can buy.
I don't really rate that guy.
Future Stars Mason Mount, you don't rate him?
No.
Who do you rate?
Haji.
Haji's fucking wank, mate. Actually, do you have a look what icons we can get? Hold on, check this out, mate. We've got this. What icons can we get? Icons, what have we got in like these? 150, let's go to 160. What can we get? Clive, oh, Rush, mate. Shevchenko. We can get fucking Jomo. We can get Prime Shearer.
Oh, Shearer.
You get to get Prime Shearer, mate, what are you saying?
I like him.
Just get Prime Shearer, put him up front, mate, put Richarlison in cam. Ian Rush.
You had him before that, didn't you?
89 Shearer.
Well, do you have to get an icon?
Fuck no, no. I can actually get 89 fucking Rush, mate. Nah. I don't have to get an icon, mate.
You don't like him, do you?
Oh, Hernandez. What's it talking about, isn't it? Deco. Oh, base Lippmann, and what are you saying, mate?
Oh, yeah. Nah.
It's whack. Closer. Yeah, see, what's this Barnes like? 86 Barnes. Pretty shit, to be fair.
He's not very good.
Ryan Giggs, the one you've got, mate. Wank.
Oh. Subway Surfers.
Problem Zaghi, mate. For me to pack a good player. Tell you man, how many packs do you think I have to open to get a fucking good player?
Fucking hell. I'm not, I'd say like 12.
12? Well, you're fucking already wrong there, mate.
But I know we'll meet again.
Birds flying high, know how I feel. Sun in the sky, know how I feel. Ooh, I've got a fucking idea, sweetheart. Check this out, like, any Spanish left winger. Oh, is this all there is there? So who's this? Isaac, I'm sorry, Isaac. Oh, this prick. This is what Josh is on about.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what is 81? Looks fucking awful, doesn't it?
Yeah, that'd be alright. Josh is saying, alright, that's gonna be the guy on the SPC. Oh, shoot, yeah, fuck it, Jim. We'll do another draft, mate. Yeah, you ready?
Come on then, Super Science. That's some fun.
4-3-1-2. 4-1-2-1-2 wide. Or a triple T. Pick a number between 1 and 5, mate.
3.
You're going 3, yeah? Have you even seen the formations yet?
Yeah.
And you're saying 3, yeah?
Well, actually, don't you like 4-1-2-1-2?
That's the one with the left mid and right mid there. But yeah, we'll go for it, come on, mate.
Some sunny day.
What a start. Fuck.
It's
me.
Always the same fucking Coutinho and Messi on every single fucking one. Oh, wow, nice guess.
Oh, ooh, ooh, shit. Who do we choose here, John?
Is it Pele?
Nah, look.
Some sunny day. Oh, you don't like Zidane, do
you? He was the right, wasn't he? But Ronaldinho. Yeah, mate. Should we just get Ronaldinho, yeah?
I think so, he does look fucking great. He's a lot faster as well.
Oh, even better. Oh, shit. Team of the season, Aubameyang, mate.
Aubameyang's got a team of the season.
Yeah, mate. Fucking get him up top, why not?
Oh, informed Defoe, what the fuck?
Ooh! Martinelli or Hudson-Odoi? Martinelli, to be fair, Martinelli's a green nigga with Aubameyang. But his composure is whack. He's at 60 composure.
Well, his composure doesn't really matter, does it?
Oh, fuck it. We'll get him out on Andy. Just gonna get more fucking. And Diddy might as well get him in. Yeah, and Diddy, mate, you can sit in there. Left back, so we got. Kolasinac, Angelino. Yeah, let's get Angelino in. Oh my god. Fuck me. None of you are in the Prem, are they?
No, fucking hell.
That's good.
Abbe, I used to have him.
Yeah, mate, it's whacked, isn't it? There you go, mate. Prominent Sol Campbell. Who'll be getting right back, John? I know Puyol was fucking linked to everyone, but he is shit. If Williams guy looks right.
I guess he does.
His interceptions are 56, though.
Puyol's good.
I might as well just get fucking cut Cancelo, to be fair. Anything. Alisson. David Luiz. Yeah, we'll be David Luiz in the back there. Ooh, team of the year Trent or team of the season one Bazaka. Ooh, what are you saying, John? Team of the year Trent or team of the season one Bazaka? Shelby, yeah. You do that, there you go, Trent's on full cam now. Beautiful. Oh, John.
Yeah.
We might give him Zidane again, mate.
Again. I really wanna fucking lay him on you then.
Sure. Should we just put him up front? Actually, it doesn't make a difference if you put him up front. We need a striker, man. This guy looks alright. He should look sick. Anything. Harry Kane. Nah, fuck it, Harry Kane's a wank anyway. Ooh. Team of the season, Danny Carvajal. What are you saying, John? Team of the season, Danny Carvajal.
I don't know, it's hard. I guess. I mean, you could use him as a sub.
I need a striker, man. Over Mars. Right, John.
It's a good bloody team you got there, so it's a shame we still haven't got a fucking striker.
Who do we bring on up front, mate? Should we put Zidane in camp or Ronaldinho up front in game?
Who's got a better finish?
Okay. Ronaldinho's got 95 finish and Zidane's got 97.
Well, none of them will be able to strike us. I don't know who would be better.
Well, Ronaldinho's much better on the ball, isn't he? 97 composure Ronaldinho's got. And he's got 99. So I might have to put it down that front, to be fair. Got me centre back and left back's pretty wank, but, you know. Also got Carvajal on the bench. If anything needs happening.
Yeah, mate. To be fair, mate, he's got Shadow Carden and David Luiz, he might be right.
Yeah, he'll be good anyway.
Do you know something we might be able to do actually? If I put him there, and then put him over there. Yeah! There you go, John. What do you think of that?
You could try that striker to be fair, keep on holding.
Teams down 100 chem. Trent's playing left back. Still looks pretty fucking sick in left back, to be fair, but you know. Danny Carvajal looks fucking sick, man. Custom tactics. Right now, Dino, stay forward. You can stay back. You can stay back. You can stay back. You can stay forward. You can stay forward. Right, John, mate. So, what'd you say in game, yeah? Who do we put Zidane up front, yeah? In the first round.
Depends how good he is, aren't they?
Broken up in the
my god.
What the fuck? Anselmo, who the hell is that? It was his fault you conceded that. It took him off.
Huh?
Anselmo, whoever the fuck that is.
Yeah, my CDM.
Yeah, he's a white guy. He's awful.
Well, he fucking looked to run his stats, but he's fucking white, so.
Oh, Dini is fucking amazing. Goes my fancy. Still trying to get his shot off. Oh, yeah, go on. So are the Romans cards different from where they were last year?
What do you mean?
We've got Romans cards for this year, aren't
they? Yeah.
Are they different from the ones they had last year?
Yeah.
Because last year, weren't you at like 92 and now he's 93?
Well, I think so.
Yeah, I saw he was 92 last year on the show. And earlier today, the one you had was 90.
Oh my god.
I'm so mad. Oh my god. Oh, Obama wank.
He is a wank. Why did he use his left foot?
Should be winning. God, I shouldn't be doing a fucking thing. It's a fine, well-worked team. Looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. Yeah, that's a good game. Great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. Ronaldinho! That was a puff out your cheeks moment.
Hell, man.
What the fuck?
I don't know how he fucking managed it.
I bet me any shit, man. What the fuck?
What the assist?
Promising build up until that challenge. Here's Zidane. That's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Yes.
I'm gonna get more deal than that, but oh, there you go, he did well then, did he? That was weak, but too good really for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Lordy Doldy, ooh, that's a party. Chance for a break in numbers. First try. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Make sure the pass wasn't completed.
You've not done anything, my squad. Just on Carvajal for ages. Oh, Carvajal centre back, then Cancelo right back. Where you put Cancelo centre back?
Carvajal had like 91 strength and he was, yeah.
Okay.
And he's better than the, yeah.
So if it really works then. I hope you know what you're doing. If he's not even playing, I'm getting silly, fucking hell.
Yes.
Oh, my course. This does look promising. Careless there. I'm gonna turn up. Can you hear my fan?
No.
Oh dude, it's so sick. As soon as I turn it off though, it gets fucking well hot.
Yeah, that's what happens with fans.
It's too cold when it's fucking on. Oh, no, it only has like one sitting. It only has one fucking power set. Since my baby left me, I just got a fucking ding. I was just thinking about it actually. I was about to say, she asked me for some advice here with it because she said where she is, it's like 40 degrees. And her is really fucking hot. And her fan just blows out warm air and you hit the post again.
Yeah.
So I said, like, yeah, put some ice cubes in front of the fan.
And it will. Yeah.
Make it cold. That's actually that's the first time I've not thought about it for like ages. And as soon as I do, she fucking dings me. But it's too late to reply now. And she knows that. So fucking game. This guy hasn't done anything the whole fucking game.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is he doing? He hasn't scored anything.
No.
Exactly it. Come on. Oh, Martin, that needs a bit of a ball bag.
Oh my god, of course.
Come on. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on, you've got the ball, so it's fine. He hasn't scored.
Oh my god. I'm actually allowed to win this game. I'll tell you that now.
You're still winning, it's fine, man.
Yeah, but I'm not allowed to win.
Keep trying to score again.
Oh, definitely, I'm not allowed to win. Look at that touch.
A very cool turn.
He's going to score in a second. I'm going to tell you that now.
He won't. He's not good enough to score. You're just getting fucked by EA.
Yeah, you go. He scored. Then is your answer.
What?
I did tell you.
You got such bullshit just then. Do you realise that?
No, to tell you that.
And then your keeper should have saved that as well. How the fuck? This is such corrupt. Why would you still play this game? That's me. So much bullshit just fucking happened then. Since my baby left me, and the place to tell, and the end of the mystery, I break up
there. He should have intercepted that as well. And he shouldn't have passed it there.
This is really fucking going against you.
Yeah, every game does, mate. I told you this. That's why I don't get to do anything in weekend league. Because it's like it in every fucking game. Like you've seen fucking post every shot. Like fucking Aubameyang anywhere, post.
Well, this one Dinia can still pass. It's not fucking over that bad, mate. It's just made everyone else fucking shit at passing. And your players fucking shit at defending.
And Zidane can't pass.
Oh, fuck's sake.
And there you go, it's fucking, he's winning now.
What?
Yep.
Oh, this is fucking stupid. I don't want you to lose, man. Oh, he scores that. Yeah. Off.
Did say, this game is corrupt, mate. Oh, I'm never allowed to win on this game.
Well, maybe in 12 minutes EA's going to change their mind. 12 minutes to go. The keeper's fucking wank.
And he was good earlier.
Yeah, and for that goal, yeah. For that last goal, he couldn't even fucking jump off his feet. He just fell over, basically.
Nice turn, mate.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yes.
Good. There's a button at EA headquarters. And it's called Fox Slaney. I think they just let go of the button to let you score them.
Wouldn't surprise me.
Make sure they don't press that button again. Fox Slaney. Fox did die.
I thought I'd done it in the team of season fucking earlier when I packed them. Fuck him, mate. You're sitting the fucking spit in me. I guess give them the worst one.
Yeah,
that's
that
the funny thing, I packed two team of seasons, yeah? And they've been the worst ones in each league.
Well, at least you've packed two, that's quite fucking lucky. To
yeah, an 83 in the Saudi league, yeah? The worst one.
Saudi league?
Yeah, an 83 in the Saudi league, which is the worst one.
I thought you got Henderson, didn't
you? No. Oh, I packed Dean Henderson.
Oh, right. And then you got fucking Lucas Perez.
Yeah. And some 83 Saudis fucking right back.
Well, Richarlison's good though, at least he's not the worst. Richarlison's pretty good to be fair. There's a lot that could have been better, but like, he's not one of the worst. I guess. Then again, he might be, because Trent's good, Robertson's good, Henderson's good. Maybe Alisson's worse than Richarlison. I'm not sure.
There you go, worse. Mate. That was a chance to win it, there you go. Zidane is wank. So I can tell you.
What did he fucking do? Oh my god, that should have went in.
That is, tell me.
I think they must have pressed that button again because that should have
went in.
Sheldon
stats is out. I only got one substitution left.
15 shots to 6. Yeah, you've been battering this guy.
I got one substitution left.
Messy.
I don't know if I should bring any of these on yet, to be fair. I'll leave it as it is.
I've been so lonely, baby.
What the fuck?
go, what happened now? It's so lonely. That was a weird pass.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying to you, mate.
Yeah, let's go from my last kick. Fuck it now. It's not better than me. And the place to dwell that I can't dribble anymore.
What the fuck are you passing it there for, man? Thank you. Not there, you fucking mug! Do you think I want to pass it to some guy that's offside? No. Who the fuck, why is he still on the ball?
Is it Philip Anderson?
They press that button again and they pressed it again there.
What's
and there you go, he's going to score now and he knows. I told him, mate, I wanted to fucking buy Danny Carroll playing centre back, mate, fucking amazing. Oh, our team is in Sergio Ramos is over here, we're not getting anywhere, are we? That's offside.
Over my head, come on in. Run. Run. Oh my god. Obama went, he finishes that, didn't he? Nice. Now that he's offside. Now that he's fucking offside.
Oh, there you go, fuck Sloaney, there we go, it's happened.
No!
Watch your screen.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, you should have won. Oh, that is ridiculous. That shouldn't happen.
Yeah, Danny Carroll should have blocked it as well, to be fair, it wouldn't surprise me. You know?
If I think it went through his fucking body or something.
Yeah, I went for his cock.
Fucking hell.
And then yeah, his defender can win that nice and cleanly there. Who do I bring on, mate? What are you saying? Messi? Salvio?
Well, it's gotta be Messi, I guess. I mean, might as well fucking be.
Where do I bring him on?
Well, Aubameyang or Zidane, whoever you think's the more shit. Since my baby left me. I'd leave Ronaldinho because he's like a magical.
Might as well play a Messi fan. There you go, I'll do.
You could go proper fucking four. I mean, you could put Zidane centre mid and put Messi up front and fucking go for it.
It's too late now.
I'll be tempted because Zidane in centre mid will probably be okay. He's big and strong.
yeah. So you think, mate?
Get Ronaldinho with the ball. Come on then.
Yeah.
And Messi on his left foot means it's a goal. Okay. Messi with his left foot equals goal. Come on.
Messi with his left foot equals goal. Yeah. Nah, it gets blocked, mate. That's what happens.
Who wants it down? Where the fuck have you got, Messi?
On the wing.
Oh, go on. No. Oh my god, you were so fucking close.
Oh, here we go. Is he going to score now, is he?
No, he's not. He's not. He actually fucking, I don't know, dude. Jesus Christ. Fuck, he tried to lobby keeper the mug. How was this guy being?
Because FIFA. Of course, a Batman blocks a shot.
Oh my god, yeah. What's he doing there anyway? What's he fucking.
Yep, Zidane's reaction's wank as well.
Oh, fucking hell.
I actually lost an eye. Nice one, Gaye. Thanks for the fucking robbery, mate.
His first round is right.
Marquinhos can push him off like that, can he? I don't believe this game at all. Win that, please. Right. Zidane, mate. Dives. Daylight fucking robbery. Messi! Yes! 5-0!
Yes! Oh my god, you actually fucking did it. I don't believe it. Thank fuck for
penalties.
Good old Lionel Messi. Oh my god, okay. Good luck.
Yeah, good luck fucking scum this is. I don't like any penalties. Cancelo in the first pen.
Cancelo? Out of all the options on your team, they put him.
Because I think they put subs on, didn't they? Oh my god.
Fuck off. You just hit the bloody bar.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh my god. Oh, Zidane took a good pen. It's my baby left me. Oh, Lionel Messi, come on, lad. Straight down the fucking middle, yes. Have it. Marquinhos.
Of course, oh, it's in. It's fine.
Fuck you, though. What a bloody hell happened. Oh my god. That was fucking close. Maybe you're fucking getting the luck today. Oh, jeez, good.
What a pen.
Ronaldinho. You should be bloody good at pens.
I've won, mate.
Yes. Come on. Fucking penalty shootout. Oh my god.
So Ronaldinho penalty, how much of that one?
Yeah, he went the right way and he still fucking missed it.
I'm surprised you saved it, to be fair, with this fucking cock is like slung up to the top fucking place. Thank fuck we won that against that fucking retard.
Exactly. But
Danny Carvajal, his centre back's actually sick.
I don't know, I mean, he conceded five goals.
No, but yeah, but he weren't playing there from the start though, was he? Where are you playing? When he played centre-back, we conceded one.
No, I really think that's good.
He's actually a 99 on everything on defending, mate, look.
When did you switch up?
Half-time.
So you conceded four goals in the first half?
Yeah.
The fuck? Okay. How many special people change? Who's that fucking banging outside?
Banging outside at what time? 20 to 3.
There's next up. Well, good, at least Messi saved the day. Thank fuck for that.
He scored a pen as well.
Hopefully you can really defend.
We were getting her. My great granddad. Yeah. My great granddad was born, he was in the war, mate. He was born in 1918 and died in 1968.
Yeah. It's quite a short life, you know, 50 years old.
There you go, mate. Royal Sussex Regiment, that's right.
Sussex.
Yeah, 1939 and 1946. Look at his defence, mate. That is a fucking overpowered defence as fuck.
You used to go with this shit, didn't you?
Look at that defence, though. Robbo, Diego Carlos, Gomez, and fucking Carvajal. That is just an overpowered defence in the making.
I think he'll be okay.
Well, Danny Carvajal's going to the centre back straight away. David Luiz can come right off, mate. There you go.
Super, super slowly. Come on. Come on, that's why I like it. Fucking hell. Make the cunt fucking rage quit.
Nah. Could have been two, mate, but running fucking Aubameyang is wank.
Oh no, he's fucking wank. Oh yeah, straight as a keeper.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Why the fuck is Modric so good?
Ballon d'Or winner.
Was it Team of the Year Modric that's this guy?
€20. Oh yeah, what's gonna happen to the Euros? Has it just been cancelled now?
Yeah. The Bundesliga comes back on the 16th. Oh my god.
Oh, Dean is sick. Fuck.
You can't do fuck all with this guy's defence. Oh my god.
Yeah, he's dominating anyway.
You can't do fuck all. These players are just fucking quick as fuck. Look, you can't even tackle him. I've had enough of this shit. Fucking insane. Oh my god. I think this is a daylight robbery, mate. You can't actually tackle any of his players. Thank
you. Can't get past any of them either.
And they can't pass either. It's like he's put something on fucking constant fucking pressure or something because he can't do fuck all.
Can you do that?
Yeah, but it fucking makes your players dead.
Well, they can always play, they've probably got 9 stamina anyway, so they might.
No, they're still dead.
Yeah. Robertson's well high up, fucking hell.
This intercepts everything, does it, yeah? And there you go, and there we go, win the ball back, bang, straight back to the opposite team. Just don't believe it, man.
How did you even really score in the first place?
Because the guy was wanky paws, then all of a sudden, bang, there you go. He probably contacted the DA, didn't they? So, there you go, lads. Fucking rob this guy for us.
Yeah, fuck.
You fucking look. You win the ball back, and bang, there you go. You can't. You win the ball back, mm-hmm. There you go. He's got the ball straight back. I go, and again.
Jesus Christ, this is bad.
Just like that. There you go, just like that one.
Fuck, this is... Oh wow, that's fucking ridiculous. Yeah, this is horrible.
I'm telling you. You win the ball back, bang, here you go, the ball straight back, Sunshine. Oh my god, Sol Campbell can't pass the ball. He's got it straight back. We're on the ball here. What are we going to do? Nothing. There you go, lost the ball straight back. This is stupid. There you go, look, he intercepts it. Goes straight back to the opposite team. This is just daylight of fucking robbery. There you go, Trent wins the ball. There you go, he's still got the ball though somehow. He intercepts it. It's gone straight back to him again. And then he hits the post. See, like that. Just look at all that bullshit and just in one making there.
No, fuck you, watch this. Is, oh my god, it gets worse and worse. At least he hit the post, so that's good. It's not just you.
Oh, there you go, he somehow intercepts that with some long leg. What the fuck was that pass? What a shit pass, not even a long pass.
Oh, yes, I've downloaded City Skylines. The crew will be finished in 5 hours.
We've got to wait till you get back from work, haven't we?
Yeah.
You have to put your PS4 on rest mode, didn't you?
Luton. Oh, they don't lose to a Luton fan.
What?
I've nearly done a bloody Olympic game. Search of whoa. Oh, okay. I didn't chew up. That was weird.
And then that's gone in.
That's a good situation. 400 meter hurdles.
Don't you love it when the game goes up Jewish people's asses?
Jewish.
Probably is, to be fair, there's some fucking Luton down.
There's a lot of Jews in Luton.
I'm just going to quit, man. I can't be arsed. I just can't win the ball anymore. This guy just, you can't even tackle his players. Look at this shit, thank you. Are you taking the fucking piss? Play it to him, down to him, beautiful. Anyone to pass to? Just let me quit, will you, for fuck's sake? Kick the ball off the pitch, cunt. Off the pitch. Quit, fuck, that's bullshit.
Why is your timing pink on the top left?
I don't know. Just daylight fucking robbery, all I can tell you, mate. Do you know what else is daylight fucking robbery?
What?
Prices of fucking magnums nowadays.
Yeah. Well, how much is it?
About fucking £2.
£2.
Or more.
Gold pack. Come on. That's some fucking fun. Frankie Lampard. Oh god man, that's a fucking white thing, isn't it?
I don't believe this game, man. That stupid cunt, that last game, that was the most bullshit game I've ever watched in my life. We're just going to a weekend league game. You watch this shit. Now, one more game of this shit. If I lose, mate, that's it. We're going to Rocket League.
Okay. Okay, are you okay? So you got how many wins? 2 wins.
Yeah, from 5.
Okay.
Oh, that's just even bloody better. Check this bullshit out. You see this cunt's team.
Oh wow. Yeah, he's got a nice left back, pretty shit, I guess. Bellerin.
Yeah, Bellerin's centre back's gonna go down well, isn't it?
That's for Laquita, centre back.
Aguero up front.
Yeah, but this guy's actually shit, son, come on.
Well, to be fair, I wanted to get Sal, mate. I need to find out how good he is, mate. Show me, mate. He's got fucking Son as well, red. So. What the fuck, this guy's got 20 cunts, I ain't him for you at once. Jesus Christ, man. Interception of a king, the ball fucking probably bounces back to this cunt. Nearly fucking did, to be fair. What the fuck? Man, this cunt's got some fucked up fucking triads.
Triads?
No, he's got some fucking bullshit, mate. Say that, man, whilst I had no centre back back there, and fucking Sol Campbell's like bombing up the fucking pitch.
Whoa. Oh my god, yeah. Summer's started anyway.
Get off your fucking daylight robbery bullshit, mate. What the fuck? Do you know what this guy's done?
You know, he's played better than the right back now.
Playing Kieran Tierney left back or centre back.
Why wouldn't he play Ramos?
Oh, he's playing some bullshit, man.
No, he is, yeah, he's still got Tierney left back. This guy's actually shit this thing, come on, man. It don't matter what he's got.
The guy looks slow, to be fair. Oh, what a shit pass, Sané, man. Fuck off.
I just think this desperate prick probably spent like £2,000 on this fucking game.
Just to think he got fucking Son in his fucking picks.
Lucky fuck.
And he probably got Aguero on his Premier League pack.
Yep. And he got all the others in the fucking upgrade packs.
I've fucking got a damn right in a Premier League pack and got a fucking the Rani upgrade pack.
Either way, he's fucking crap.
Come with on. Players fucking at you down like Jimmy Savile when he was fucking saw 6 year olds, mate.
It's all over.
Exactly, mate, that's what I'm saying to you. It's fucking all over you, mate. As soon as you get there, bang, he's all over you. You can't fucking do fuck. Oh, mate, this gets a lot of the fucking draft game. You can't do fuck all.
No, you're doing better than this in some. At least. Oh, actually, I don't know. Desai is fucking trashy.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my fucking god. Oh, he actually got past this week. Come on then. Fucking go. Yes. He's got Sal on the wing, man. This guy is so stupid. He's probably about fucking 10 years old. Come on. That's how you again, fucking one.
Check that out.
Oh, nice.
Did all the headers, yeah?
Yeah. This guy's so shit, man. Come on. There you go, he's pausing, he's talking about enough, he's actually going to quit.
What's his name? Fury, fucking yeah, Gypsy King, are ya? Oh, fuck yeah, now. There you go, that's what I'm talking about.
There we go. There we go. Number one. Team P. Richarlison. Brooklyn. Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot. This guy should just fucking quit. He's actually shit.
Has he done a substitution? Sané for Sal.
Well, that's what he's done.
Yeah, because I don't think you like Sané on the wing, Sal on the wing, mate. Do you know why, mate? Because he's not a fucking winger, you melon.
He's like the opposite of a fucking winger.
What the... Oh, John. I've just been robbed.
Yeah, he's close to Jim.
Oh, it's fine.
Oh, bloody hell.
Don't even ask him to go back to my centre back and he just pass it into the middle of nowhere. Win that, please.
Come on, man, this guy's fucking so shit. He's gonna finish like fucking bronze too, man.
Well, he's already finished fucking Ireland up last week.
No. He got, must have got very, very lucky.
I'm surprised this guy's top 100, to be fair.
Top 100?
Yeah, pretty is top 100, isn't he? But he's fucking wanked for a top 100. So at least top 100 people are actually shit. Just fucking EA's up their fucking arse, like Josh, mate. He's probably shit at the game. But EA's up his arse, isn't it?
No, that's very true.
Oh, yes, Bernardo. Exactly, mate. Give Josh a shitty bronze. Let's give Josh a fucking gold team, mate. Let's see how he gets on.
The only way is
and he's still a stingy cunt though, and he, oh, no, no, I'm not giving you any money. Fucking stingy bastard.
Yeah, no, not even like 200 grand or something.
I run the foot mark, he's actually a nice guy, mate. You watch him, mate. If he's doing like a player review or something or someone.
Yeah.
And it's a close game or something towards the end, and it's like some guy's doing an icon swatch or something. He's like, oh, yeah, I'll give him the win. If it's a close game towards the end, he's like, oh, I'll give him the win.
Yeah, but Josh wouldn't do that, mate.
Of course he wouldn't, mate. Do you know who Josh is?
He's a funny guy. I mean, are you going to be on with him for the next, like, 4 days now?
Probably. Right, mate. Who do we bring on? Rooney.
I don't know. I don't even know who you've got. I wonder if we'll if you want him.
Yeah, mate. Get a bit of Wayne Gooney on, mate.
Yeah,
Hold on a second, is that just daylight robbery I just saw there? I think it was, mate.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's a bit of more, even more daylight robbery.
Still winning. It's fine. You're not getting fucked over too badly.
Too badly, yeah. No, you did, mate. Thank fucking did he can intercept. Fucking pass it, man. Oh my god. That is severe daylight robbery.
Chicken and sweet corn. Stevie don't wonder.
Chicken and sweet corn.
Yeah, man. She's like, no, not chicken fucking sweet corn, but the tuna and fucking sweet corn.
Never had that. Actually, yes, I have.
Tuna and sweet corn. Well, it's supposed to be very healthy, but I don't fucking like it.
Yeah, tuna's nice. I don't mind tuna.
Oh, I'm about to start eating it, mate.
Would you actually not like tuna?
No, I don't like any fish. Well, then again, like I had sushi earlier, and that was nice.
Would you actually not like cod?
No, not really.
So if you go to the beach, what do you normally get? Like fucking sausage and chips?
Yeah, or a burger, something.
Oh, I love getting
what
cod.
What type of fish do you get in fish fingers? Because they're okay.
Then that's like cod, innit?
Yeah, fish cake. If that's cod, then yeah.
Fish cake ain't cod, I don't know what fish cake is.
Yeah, that actually tastes different to fish fingers, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Fish cakes are okay. Oh, fuck. I need to get some else to eat with it. Fuck. I can't have more quality cornflakes, but that's too much.
The cereal diet.
Yeah, bad fear. I actually can't wait to go to work for you. I'm looking forward to it. Yesterday was just the worst day.
That was just nearly daylight robbery.
That's fine, man. This guy literally doesn't fucking know how to fuck Aguero in missing that shot. That's amazing. I don't think this guy even knows who fucking Aguero plays for.
That's just even more daylight robbery there.
Oh my god, he's having chances, isn't he?
Oh yeah.
He's getting some bloody chances. So have you watched any new fucking porn on your new TV yet?
don't watch it on the TV, mate.
Why?
Well,
I tried it a couple of days ago and it's correct.
Well,
through the PlayStation.
Well, it's a smart TV, isn't it? Fucking's gone. Got into the
internet
on
it. Yeah. Fucking 50 inches.
Yeah. Oh, there you go, mate. Rebounds galore.
Oh, fuck off, really. Oh, wow, actually, fucking was. Do you think he planned that? Because he could have sweated that.
I don't think he sweated it, did he? Because he saw fucking Nybrom Sol Campbell across.
Fucking hell. 20 minutes to go. Just under.
Of course that gets blocked.
I've got some raspberries, I could eat them I guess, but I don't know what they're like. Have you ever raspberries before?
Not really.
They fucking leaked on the way home, you know, because they were in one of those tubs which got the holes in. And I didn't realise. And when I got back, my bag was fucking soaked. Because also the raspberry juice was pretty falling out. So that's fun.
Do you know where it's actually good to get fruit?
Aldi.
Well, that's some people go there, but Asda's good.
So why is Tesco shit? I mean, because I've heard my mum say they're shit before as well. I mean, but surely, because they're massive, I'm sure they'd be good at it, you know.
Fuck knows. Don't trust English supermarkets, are they, mate?
Well, that's just too far away. I've actually got like Aldi, Lidl, Tesco, and Morrison's all pretty close to me, but Asda and Sainsbury's are just fucking tricks.
Did Dan go to Tesco with you, and the Aldi with you?
Well, yeah, I was walking over Tesco and he rang me. I think I was on the phone to you. Yeah, I was, yeah. Because he rang me, didn't he? Oh, and he said to me, oh yeah, I'm at Aldi, and I was like, okay, I'll come up and see him for a bit.
What, did you go walk there, or did you go on your fucking bike?
I was on my bike. And it's a good thing you did, because he told me to clean it. And I was like, what? And he was like, oh, I can mess it up if you don't. It's pretty dirty, I guess. So I was cleaning it, and I got back. And apparently she cleaned it every, like, fucking minute or something. Because I don't know who your maintenance, that's the thing, like, I probably should, but I don't. That's super weird shit. Yeah, Andy's fucking sanctity, so I'm not care about anything. Like, straight as soon as you walk in, you get in the house, you feel like right there. Fucking, yeah, I like it. Go on, then. What the fuck? Where's the truck that's such a triple?
I don't know.
It's got like 93 or something mad. There goes under that. Makes your time again. There we go. Hopefully it's not another penalty shootout.
Why didn't he come on?
Who?
There we go.
I've been fucking angry, it's probably been a month since I've said that. One shot, one goal. Fuck this game.
Oh my god. Definitely not allowed to win, am I?
Oh yeah. Fucking Rooney. Oh wow, nice.
Exactly, I told you I'm not allowed to win.
Fuck's sake. Yeah, so on your screen, is the time purple?
Well, the thing around it is, yeah.
Yeah, is that me?
I don't know, I guess what, it's 3-1 now.
Fucking hell.
Somehow that's gone in.
Oh my god, yeah. I didn't expect that to go.
Why is it time just all of a sudden changed?
I don't know. You were dominating the fucking twerk.
Look at this shit.
He's getting through the defense play. He's getting in the field very easily.
Anyone? He's got to be gone, surely.
Yeah, that was good. So if he's got 10 men. Yeah, that's fucking, that is a record, okay, good. So now that he's got 10 men, that could. Especially if he scored those free kicks,
Too far out.
Alright, come on, 10 men. Aspilicueta's been sent off. Hopefully this scumbag doesn't change his formation. It probably will.
Well, he's taking for a long time, mate, so he will.
Fucking take Andres Pereira off all those fucking names, put Perez on. Just go for it. Go fucking mad. Yeah, and it's taking ages.
Police officer caught on CCTV hitting and kicking a 15-year-old boy.
I know about that. What did the boy do?
Don't know. So there you go, he has, look, he's put Desai in centre back.
No, good.
Aguero's in CDM.
Okay. There's only about one CGM then, basically. So this is not over yet.
Yes.
It's still possible.
These fucking defences as fuck as well, look at him.
I'm fucking seeing it, man. Yeah,
that
is a massive gap.
I think he's putting Didi in centre back.
Yes, come on. Didi.
Orsic is on his ass. His goal he can catch, can't he?
Ain't no goalkeepers good enough.
There goes, extra time wasting as well. What the fuck? Wow, fuck this. Rocket League it is.